lambos, the lower lambo that is the hip bone is an irregular bone that hails from the ilium, eastern and the pubic bone. A deep asbestum is formed on the lateral surface of the trosteal union. Ilium. The ilium is located in the posterior superior part of the hip bone and is divided into two parts, the body and the vein. The medial surface of the iliac vein is called the iliac fossa, and there is an oblique avulated line in the posterior aspect of the fossa called the arteriate line. There is an ocular surface is the posterior aspect which articulates with the auricular surface of cerebrum. The upper edge of the iliac vein is called the iliac crest. Its anterior end is the anterior superior iliac span. The posterior end is the posterior superior iliac span, and the anterior superior iliac span protrudes proximally and laterally 5 to 7 cm proximally, called the iliac tubercle. Ischium. The ischium is located in the part of the hip bone and divides and branches. The posterior hypertrophy of the lower part of the ischium is rough and called ischial tuberosity. Their ischial spans at the posterior margin of the ischial body, with large and small knucks of the ischium above and below it, respectively. Pubic bone. The pubic bone is located in the part of the hip bone divided into two branches, upper and lower. The upper edge of the upper branch is sharp and thin, called the pubic cone, and ended as the pubic tubercle anteriorly. Medial to the transition of the superior and inferior pubic branches, there is an oral pubic symphysis surface. Female. The female is the longest and strongest long bone of the human body and is divided into two ends. The expansion of the upper cervical end is the femoral head. The thinner portion of the lower outer side of the head is called the femoral neck. Elevation of the upper lateral aspect of cervical cervical junctions is the great tractor major. The inferior eminence is the lesser tractor. Two enlargements are formed at the lower end, called the medial and lateral cardial, with intercardial knock between the two cardials and the projections on the lateral side of the two cardials are called medial and lateral cardials. Patella. The patella is the largest piece of bone in human body, located in front of the knee joint, encased in the quadriceps tendon slightly triangular upper wide and lower narrow, rough in front and smooth in back. Tibial. The upper end of the tibial expands to form the medial and lateral chordales and eminence between the articular surfaces of the two chordales is called the intercordular eminence. There is a tubal tuberosity on the anterior aspect of the superior and transitional zone. The lower end expands to form the medial molars and the anterior surface below lower end and outside the medial molars are associated with Taylor trochlea. The body is trigonal columnar. Fibula. The upper end of the fibula is enlarged called the fibular head, and the lower end is enlarged as the lateral molars. Touch bones. There are 7 touch bones, which are short bones and are divided into 3 clones. Anterior, middle, and posterior. The posterior clone is the calcaneus, and calcaneus, and there is calcaneal tuberosity at the posterior end of the calcaneus. There is a trochlea above the osseous, and the navicular bone is listed in. The prostrate is the medial ridge and the middle ridge and the lateral ridge and the dice. Metatarsal bones. There are 5 metatarsals with the posterior end as the base, the middle as the body, and the anterior end as the head. Phalanges of toes. There are a total of 14 phalanges, and the name and the structure of each phalanges are the same as those of the finger bones. This is the end of the class. Thank you.